I call Joanne Hayes.
Kia ora, Mr. Speaker. E kura mai koe mai rangatira mā, tēnā kaitau, i ngā mātua, i ngā mpuna hoki. Ka nui te mihi atu ki a kaitau. I stand here proud as punch today for my whānau of Wairarapa and Tamaki Nui Arawa. I stand here proud as punch because today we finally get to the third reading of the Rangitāne Tamaki Nui Arawa bill, your settlement bill. And as many of my colleagues in the House have expressed today, it is the beginning of an amazing future for my whānau in Wairarapa and Tamaki Nui Arawa. And it is an emotional day because I've waited for a wee while for this day to come and to sit there with my mum in the gallery and her kuia, Hene Rau as well, the last kuia for Wairarapa, to witness this day. Because so many of my aunts and uncles who were part and parcel of getting this bill to where it is today have gone on, passed over, and I'm sure the Wairua sits in this house and watches the proceedings as we move forward. I want to acknowledge Jason Kerihi. I'm sure that it hadn't been a very easy task for you, Jason, to be able to hear and listen to the whānau as they all started to contribute to the things that you needed to talk to the Crown about compensation or redress for Rangitāne or Wairarapa. And I want to also acknowledge Rick Barker as the Crown negotiator. And I'm sure, Rick, at many times many people tried to talk to you about some of the things that they wanted in the bill, I am sure of that. I got plenty of phone calls myself to have a talk to you about a few things in this bill. And so I just want to say well done to both of you to get the bill this far. I want to add my acknowledgements to Mavis and to the rest of the board members, the committee members. I'm proud of you, Mavis. You've done our iwi, a Māori woman, proud in every aspect of the work that you do in representing us and the iwi. I want to acknowledge Te Pene Crisp and John and Richard for the work that they do on the committee. I also want to acknowledge our Mikaira Kawana, who was very influential in the actual waiata of Te Maira, and that the waiata that comes with this bill, Mr. Speaker. And Mikaira is a very talented composer of waiata for Wairarapa, and I'm very proud to have him as part of our family, married to my cousin Irana. As I said, I'm very proud to stand here. I'm humbled because my whānau and the Wairarapa are the Kraitianas, the Rimanis, and the many others. But it's the Kraitiana whānau how I come in to Wairarapa through my mum. I want to also acknowledge my friend, my long-time friend, who we have walked through many, many journeys, her and I. And I remember when the first negotiation meeting started with the iwi, she rang me up and she said, "Are you coming to the meetings to do with our bill?" And I said to her, "Where is it and when is it? And I don't know whether I can." And that woman is sitting in the house. She's been in here for all the readings. And her name is Oriana Paiwai. And she sits up there in the gallery. And I want to acknowledge you, Oriana, because she has been the one that has been keeping me up to date when I wasn't at home to be part and parcel of the whānau negotiations, Mr. Speaker. I want to say to Rangitāne Wairarapa Tamaki Nui Arawa, the generosity of being able to gift back to the people of New Zealand, Pukaha, Mount Bruce. It's a beautiful reserve, and I am sure that in time to come, many other New Zealanders and tourists will come to understand the beautiful gift that you have given back to this country and to the world, Mr. Speaker. So my kōrero isn't going to go on much longer because I'm very, very emotional about today because it is a special day for everybody in the House, and especially for the mokopuna sitting up there in the gallery. This is your future. This is something that you can input into how you want your lives to reflect through this this bill and through all of the things that are coming back to Rangitāne, and I hope that you take it and you grab it with both hands and you help to set the future for you and yours. Because that's what our elders up here have been. They have come so far, and now you mokopuna, it is now your turn to step up and help to shape the future of Rangitāne or Wairarapa and Tamaki Nui Āroa. So without any further ado, Mr Speaker, I commend this bill to the House. Kia ora.
I call Catherine Delahunty.
Tēnā koe, Mr Speaker. Tēnā koutou te whare. He mihi nui ki tēnā.